Hi everybody, Elsie Clements here with the next chapter to the Resident Evil remake. Ashley was sent to an island with Krauser. And we're hoping to save up enough to get an upgraded scope for our gun here because I know I'm gonna need it and I need a bigger case. Right now we're kind of in I'm fucked land because I only have but so much in terms of ammo. We're gonna try to play and see how far we can get before, you know, if we get ultimately discovered. See that red thing here? Yeah, that's probably instant death. So let's go another way. Wow, one button. Let's see if that does, like, anything. Like, okay, it's still recording. Anything at all. Okay, these guys are clearly insane by their vocal patterns. Oh, it turns towards the wall, so I'm not worried about getting shot to death. Sneaking. Well, that's back where I was before. Sneaking. Hey, boss, I'm sneaking. I forgot how Caboose used to say in Red versus Blue. Okay, I'll just stay out of the spotlight, and I just... Maybe there's a way I can lead some of these dudes into the traps. There's a treasure chest right there that I'm gonna have to get later. Holy shit. Okay, this is where the level is at, right? Hold up. You think the flames would stop you? Oh, there it is. Okay, these fuckers are really crazy. And then one of them set their dumb ass on fire. Those are bullets. Back with a weapon. shit, Sherlock. They're trying to kill you. More gunpowder, but no resources. Go fucking figure. More pesetas. Here we go. Last thing I need is that open firing on my ass. All right, what are we gonna do? Fucker! Why can't I just hop into the window, game? see what I gotta do. Oh, shut the fuck up. I'm gonna get to you. What's your goddamn turn? See, I got to him. Oh, these guys got.
Not looking great.
Let me guess. So I'm on the side.
Jesus, it's got teeth.
I didn't mean to do that. I did not mean to do that. All right, what can I make? Fucking bullet left with 5 bolts and 5 machine gun bullets. Please let them spawn something good. I got 11 bullets. Better than nothing. I'm fucked. Why are they locked? Never mind. I don't want to ask questions. Looks like they kept some of the... I can hear they kept some of the theme from, like, Resident Evil for the original, and they're just remixing it in.
Say, que estás ahí.
I'm trying to play with Metal Gear Solid. What the fuck am I doing? Does everybody got sound so fucking creepy? Y'all. Queremos ver sangre. I gotta repair my knife next time I see the merchant. Wait, where is this option? Okay, I gotta go over here somewhere. Before I fuck this up again. And I fucked it up. I'm not thinking straight today. Maybe because I only got 4 hours of sleep last night.
Rocket launcher?
Ah! Cubierto!
This isn't good.
I'm getting tired of being cornered for some bullshit. Tempt fate.
A cubierto!
Blow yourself up.
A cubierto!
Oh, thank fuck. Okay, game. Something. Damn it. God dang, that was annoying. Either I'm eating eight or I'm eating Krauser, or one or two.
This where they're keeping Ashley?
Leon, probably. I don't know. All I know is, something's trying to, everything in this fucking game is trying to fucking kill us. We are low on ammo, and you worried about Blondie. I mean, yeah, I know that's your whole crux of your fucking job, but my god, man. Okay, so the mini games here, or whatever, submission. I'm gonna make a secondary save down here just in case. And we got mines. Let me guess, this door is locked until I find a way upstairs to unlock it. I will not be surprised if we get in here and it's like, sorry, Leon, the princess is in another fucking castle. Something up there too. Yeah, we're fucked. Okay, running.
Best.
I mean, this is great that Leon got a lot of his bolts back, and I'm still kind of in fuck town because all I got left is bolts. And I don't know if I have enough gunpowder to make even. Ah! Well, that's just great.
Ashley!
Oh, the princess. Hey, on, Ashley, hey, Leon. Leon, how about instead of yelling and telling your fucking location, just get to her?
Heading in there. I legit forgot he was there.
Here we go. Climb, 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 climb!
Need a key card.
Just about to say that. Alright, let's do this stupid fetch quest. It's gonna take me up around 10 bucks too. What was this? Yeah, I'm just shanking motherfuckers. If I can just shank them, I'm just gonna shank them. Sometimes y'all not worth the bullets. Some resources. I thought that like Viva Las Plagas, like this red thing here, for a second I was like Viva Las Plagas, not again. You think you would keep one of those guys on the island? God, just left the whole damn thing a mess. That's not gonna bode well for whatever's coming up next. Oh, it's just a merchant.
I have some new goods that might interest.
So he was dead in that fridge, and you just, what did you shove him in there?
Welcome. I've got something new for you, man. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you.
Well, before I do all that,
why not try your hand at a new... That's good work, if I do say so myself. Bigger is better, as they say. At least I thought so when I was a lad. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
I just have to buy the Killer 7. I don't want this, I want that.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Stocking up while you can. Why, he's got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Huh.
You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Pleasant travels.
Just got a chicken egg. Save our progress. Again, I'm still in We're Fucked Land, so we want to make sure I'm still recording. Wait, what's it saying? Oh, that's Lewis's key. Well, that doesn't sound good. Fucking key, more key card doors. Is that a baby? I wonder if that's from that journal entry about that thing where they put something inside of a fetus inside of a... Oh, shit. And now I'm getting visibly disgusted. Not that fucker. Leon? Sweetie, please don't make me crush push buttons. I don't want to fight that thing. I don't have... Let me guess, the key card... Attending pathologist Ernesto Munoz Reyes. Your key card application has been approved. So I have to please bring your level 1 key card to dissection. Then I gotta go to the freezer. Then I gotta go to the incubation lab. I hate these things. I hated them. I hated them, the old one. Why? Why, game? Are you serious right now? I don't understand this puzzle at all. I just want to be really clear. I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. that it? Okay. Shit, man, that's not gruesome at all. Just...
Christ. What kind of experiments are they doing here?
Horrible ones. Horrible ones. Outside that fucking door. It's outside that fucking door. As soon as I put that shit up, it's gonna be outside that. Well, that's a note. April 9th, at last upgrade. I knew it! He was making the regenerator. I'm guessing Luis was like, you out your fucking mind. I bet you that was Luis that went white and went like, you lost your fucking mind. I hate it so much. I hate those things. I hate those things. I fucking hate that thing. Just let that be the right way. Hang on, where are you going? Fuck, wrong way. Wrong way. Shit, 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 shit. Where am I going? Shit, shit, shit. Wrong one. Wrong one. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's coming. I hate it. This thing can go eat a dick. I swear to fuck. Where am I going? Okay, calm down. My heart is racing. I fucking hate that thing. Oh my god, it can run. It can fucking run. Fuck you, gang. Fuck you, gang. I hate it. Fuck you, gang. Fuck you, gang. Fuck you, gang. Which way am I going? Here we go. Fuck you, gang. Fuck you, gang. Fuck you, gang. Fuck you, gang. It's right behind me. It's right behind me. my god, oh my god. I hate this thing. I hate this thing so fucking much. I'm stuck! I'm stuck! You fucking kidding me? Oh, I'm supposed to change the power? Are you serious? All right. I know I can't. All right, we're about to see what this thing can do. Medium-sized submachine gun. A lightweight submachine gun. I hate this fucking thing so much. I thought freezing was supposed to keep you guys sleeping. That's the thing.
Oh shit, again? Shit.
You know what? I might as well just fucking avoid it.
It's taking so long.
Take it. Which way am I fucking going? Make it right. Fucking door. Oh my god, it can go through doors. That regenerate thing freaked me the fuck out. I'm not gonna lie. I was being a huge ass fraidy cat. I am not afraid to admit it, but ooh, I hate that fucking thing. What time we at? Alright. Let's see if we can wrap this up quickly enough. Are you fucking kidding me, game? I don't even have a thing to kill it. And I bet you it's in here. All right, let's make this quick. They're gonna break out. So the plan is to run around them because I have... Oh, now I get one. A test subject broke from crying stations, broke out of his tank and escaped. The subject was contained up to 20 hours, leaving 7 dead, 19 wounded.
To get this open.
Let me guess, the fucking wrench is out there because, you know, this game is ass. Said he needs a wrench, and it's probably, if I had to guess, is there any place to save before I do something really stupid? No, of course not. Nyan ain't afraid of shit, but I'm the one over here. I'll take you. I'll take you. Let me think. Hold on just a sec, guys. Got it. No, I did not. Just eat him. I'll just do this part over. Because I ran out of rifle ammo. But now that I know where the wrench is, now let's get. Is there something here? There we go. Oh, this is something that's in here too. You know, the fact that Leon has never had a bloody elbow in this game so far. That just tells you what happened. Yeah, this fucker has a wrench. How he ate the fucking wrench is beyond me. I don't know if he ate the guy and the guy just having the wrench in his hand, but you ate a whole fucking wrench. You're not exactly the smartest parasite in the room.
Did that do anything?
Got it. Fall, explode. You're gonna be a pain in my ass anyway, so I might as well. Gotcha. I do not trust that I'm going to live through this if I'm not careful, so let me see if I can make more. Damn! Because I had a sneaky suspicion they were going to get out as soon as I... She's about starving if I have anything else better to fucking do.
They keep coming.
Oh my god, there's more of you. Fucker. And you, fuck off. Annoying. That break a bone, yep. I'm getting more pesetas than I am stuff. Oh, Ashley has to open that. All right, let's get Ashley out before she...
Ashley. Shit.
Y'all gotta get to Lewis's lab. How come it's not affecting Leon? That's my question. Shouldn't he be turning by now? Or something? That should suppress it, but what about you, Leon? Because if you turn, she's fucked anyway because you're stronger than she is.
You're gonna be okay.
Here we go. I knew it. Leon? Sir? Thank you. Please don't... Is that the end of the chapter? Yeah, that's the end of the chapter. Okay, so we just went to the thing. We've met those fucking regenerators that I hate so much. And I know they're not going to be contained to just one area because they gave us, like, two upgraded weapons. So yeah, I'm going to cut the video here. I'm probably going to come back in, like, a couple hours later. But that was an interesting chapter. So... I hope you guys liked it. I'm gonna end it here, and I'll see you guys in the next one.